The DIY church video system is shipped pre-wired, making installation quick and easy. Simply remove the rack mount covers and plug the main power cord, located in the rear of the box, into a wall receptacle. Once the cameras have been positioned, preferably on a shelf or wall mount, connect the cables that have been shipped with the system. Next, route the cables to the box as well as the remote control unit to complete installation.